Hi, today I'm going to show you a short gameplay of a popular version of Street Fighter, which was Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo, released in 1994. So let's get started with here. First will be USA Ken. That's a good fight. Now we're going to step forward. Oh, no. There we go. Just wait patiently. So we're done with Ken now. Next will be West Indies, Jamaica. And DJ can be a pretty tough player if not played properly. It can take your powers very quickly. That's it. You're in. Round two. Oh, that's great. Thank God. Next is All Seam in India. Now, the difficult thing about All Seam in this version is that it can disappear. Oh, that is what I was talking about. Oh, missed this one. So we're done with all same. Let's see what comes next. Oh, Gammy's here. That's a pretty tough player this game. Let's try to take our powers earlier as much as we can. So far it's going good. Oh. Well, let's try the second round. Oh. Oh. Come on. Oh, God. That was a very poor attempt. We'll have to try it again. This time we'll try to be more careful. Oh no. Not again. Oh. good. There we go. We have to survive those early moves from Kami. We'll have to go for third round now. I hope we make it through. Now, Kami can hit you from a very far distance. That's the dangerous thing. We'll have to wait. There you go. Good. That's good. Again. Come on. Yeah, there we go. That was pretty close. Oh, that was a close fight. And the next player is T-Hawk. It's also a tough one. But let's see what happens. I've set the difficulty level of this game to a high one. I may not make it through this time. Let's try again. Also one of the tough players of this game. Let's go again. This time we'll play a bit differently. There, good. Just one more time. Yeah. Guess we'll have to go for third round. We must make it this time. Good. This is what we need to do again. These leg moves are great of you. Just one more time. There it is. So we're done with T-Hawk finally. Next will be Blanca in Brazil. That's a very quick player. We have to be quite reactive. There. bit for the perfect chance. There, gag, yeah, that's it. And again, once more. Wait. Oh. There, yeah. Next is Guy from USA. This can be pretty tough sometimes, but we need to kill him early as much as possible. Wait. Good. So far going good. We have to... Yeah. That was good for round one. Have to play second round just like that. Good, the first throw is nice. Come on. He's playing very cautiously, and come on. Right. Oh, there. Survived that. Now Guile comes forward when he throws those fireballs. Come on. Just one more time. Oh no. Yeah. Oh, missed it. No. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. We'll have to go for third round now. We must do it this time. So far going good. Come on. Oh no. That shouldn't have happened. Come on. Just one time. Come on. Yeah! There he is.